You gotta go when you gotta go.
Yeah. And I had these three old guys, and the two guys had seen each other for 60 years.
Oh.
Yeah. Since they were in college together.
Oh, gee.
In Ontario.
So they had lunch plans?
Eh?
They got together for lunch?
Yeah. Got me to take a picture of all of them. So I took like 10 pictures. Did he take a picture of us? Like, click, 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 and then the other guy gets out his phone.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. That's cool.
His son? His son-in-law and his daughter they own a Boston Pizza. In Ontario. They're half owners of a Boston Pizza in Ontario.
Figures.
He said the patio overlooks the river and it seats 300 people on the patio.
Oh gee.
On the patio.
That's a really busy store.
In the summertime they have 156 people on staff.
Can you imagine? Not
so
really.
He's a half owner of the one. He's 54, he said.
Makes you wonder.
He wants to be a half owner in two other stores as well. I was like, that's crazy. And then the other guy is talking about Swiss Chalet, and he's like, well, you don't want to work at Swiss Chalet in Ontario back in the day. And I was like, I worked at Swiss Chalet for like 6 years.
Yeah, what's the matter with Swiss Chalet?
Well, he said back in the day in Ontario, they had lights. There was only, the couple Swiss Chalets, but they had